Are all the sessions a similar time, or did you figure out different times for different frequencies and duration?
Each program has a different number of frequencies, right? So depending on how many number of frequencies there are in the program, that's how long the program is. And a lot of people will ask, well, how long do you use it for every day? And you know, how often do you use it? You can use it from 30 minutes a day to a couple hours. Depends on the energy sensitivity of the person. You know, in Qigong, right, some people are very sensitive. Some people can't feel any Qi energy, right? So for the people that can't feel it, it takes longer, actually, for this to resonate with their body and their cells. For people who are very sensitive to Qi energy, like yourself or many people watching this webinar, you won't need as much because you are more receptive to it. For some reason, you are more sensitive to it and it works better for you and faster.
Yeah, that's great. So people will feel it and they'll pay attention to it and get the benefits as needed.